looking like me, trying to rap like me, act like me, talking like me, even told the barber make their hair nappy. Hey, for a minute, I was finna change my swag up. Then I remember, this the shit that got my bag up. Touch who? Crash what? Nigga, I got power. Bitch, get the drop, mask up, done within an hour.
What's good, y'all? It's your main man, Daquan, and I'm back with another video for y'all. And in this video, we're going to be talking about, does vertical matter in 2K21? Now, for the first part of this video, I'm going to be showing y'all some clips, and I want you to guess my rating, like 50 to 99. Then I'm going to show y'all my rating, and then we're going to talk a little bit more about vertical and just showing if it actually matters in the game. But let's get to the clips. Now, I'm pretty sure the three things vertical accounts to is dunking, rebounding, and blocks. I want to say alley-oops. I could be wrong. Those are very animation based. I have released some videos on alley-oops in the past, and I've been getting up there, but in this video we just gonna be focusing on dunking, rebounding, and blocks. And as you can see, we've been getting pretty high up on the rebounds. We getting them things. You see, we have a little like 6 rebounds. This is the end of the game right here. We have 1 rebound. We still going crazy though. 14 points. How we got 14 points with a low vertical? How we grabbing that rebound with a low vertical? I don't know. Get your guess ready. It's coming up. But for this last little rebound, bop, we grabbed that thing. Now, I want y'all to guess. 3 seconds. We got a 69 vertical, and I just hit Superstar 2. So most of the clips in this video are from when I was Superstar 1. So that's minus 4. So about all these clips, I have about 65 vertical, and we just gonna be talking about, does it matter more? We're gonna be showing some more clips, but let me know in the comment section if y'all got it right. But if you look over to my dunking, I got a 94 dunk, 97 standing rating, and then my rebounds in the mid 80s, and then my block is pretty low. But we still gonna be showing some clips of what a low vertical does to all these attributes. And I can't really think of anything else, any other attribute it would go to. But if y'all can think of any, let me know. We on to the dunking though. Let's see what a 69 vertical does with a 94 driving dunk, 6'8 player. And I don't know about vertical right there. We was getting pretty up there. But while we're on the dunking topic, a question I gotta ask myself is, do I struggle with dunking with a kind of a low vertical? And the answer is no, I don't. Now, my player is 6'8 max wingspan, but there still is animations in the game that will put you where you're supposed to be. So I really don't think vertical matters a lot while dunking. Like, they really have a whole badge out here that helps you get them blocks. And they have another badge that helps you get them chase down blocks, which is chase down. And then rip protector helps you get them just blocks in general. So no, I don't think vertical matters for blocks. But we on to the rebounding. This is probably the biggest topic for vertical. Now, if y'all seen those intro clips, then about 9 out of 10 of y'all, I'd say, probably guessed higher than what my vertical actually was. And if you didn't, you're probably a hater. Or nah, maybe you got it right on the spot. But does vertical matter for rebounds? The answer, I say, is yes and no. And I say this because of the way I made my build. The way I made my build is I chose the speed and the strength pie chart. And I really think speed is underrated while getting rebounds, because it helps you get in position to get the rebound, and then vertical just allows you to get up there. This is another reason why you see a whole bunch of 6'9 paint beasts instead of 7'3s like you'd see in the past. It's just way easier on defense and just maneuvering your way around to get that rebound. That's why you see a lot of small ball just offense all around, and kind of defense too on a twos court or an anti up. You see a whole lot of play shots, and then like a perimeter lockdown. There's not a lot of people using post scores or just 7'3s anymore, and that's for a good reason too. Not to mention how like there's badges like contact finisher to help you with the dunking aspect of like vertical, or alley-oops with lob city, and then like rim protector or chase down if you're worried about the the blocking aspect of vertical, and then rebound chaser, bro. Rebound chaser. And then there's even box if you're worried about that. So in all in all, does vertical matter in 2K21? I'd say no, bro. No. Y'all see my rating. But if you enjoyed the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out.